Little girl who lived right down the road in Gambrel's.
Oh yeah, that's a good one.
And, you know, she has house concerts and stuff. She did. I don't know if she's
been. She still does.
I found out that she was going to host one in May, and I think they just moved it to Steve Gannett's.
Yeah,
because
she's having trouble with
Kelly. Yeah. So, but at any rate, she didn't see how Georgie's being so polite, and she's just so quiet and listening and everything. But you go to Susie's, and if Susie likes a song, she just starts going, woo! To drop the F-bomb, that's effing great, you know, and there all these all these folk listeners, you know.
Susie's in the house.
And I thought to myself, well, she's just a real naughty girl. And of course, I took a little bit of artistic license and I came up with this song. This is called Bad Boy Blues. It's Susie's song.
With the wish that'd been a good